future specimens, for the scientific process. Unlike my colleagues, I have no desire to pursue fairy tales.
You're dead.
Let's see what you can do.
enough.
Hate to say it, but that girl really came through for us back there. Unlike me, I couldn't do a damn thing for those poor bastards.
You shouldn't blame yourself. This is on Hojo.
Damn straight. That asshole's gotta pay for his sins. And it's up to us to make sure he does. Hey, you ready to leave?
Our fun in the sun.
Yeah, no fun ain't the word I'd use.
So, back to the hotel?
Johnny's famous Sea Smell Inn.
Johnny, are you all right?
Never felt better.
You're the man of the hour.
I don't know. You see, a few kind girls who saw what happened on the beach gave me the lowdown. On the hotel and Mayor Capono. Ugh, I'm a moron. How could I be so blind?
You borrowed a lot of money from him, right? Will you be able to pay it back?
So, the girls told Capono, keep leeching off our hero and we'll smear your name so bad Shinra'll kick you to the curb. And the crazy thing is, it worked. He caved. I am footloose and debt free, baby.
That's great.
Johnny, the local hero. Proprietor of the Seaside Inn, soon to be 7-star resort hotel.
Now that would be something.
You know you gotta get 1-star before you can get the other 6, right?
Very funny, but I got plans. Ow.
Well, good for you.
You okay there?
Great.
Now watch him fall up the stairs.
Thanks for everything.
Nah, I should be the one thanking you. Anyway, what's next for you guys?
Gotta follow some rogues.
Oh, those dudes shuffled off toward Mount Corel this morning. Tried to get the injured ones to stay till they were healthy, but...
Corel, huh?
Corel it is.
Be safe, you guys. Wouldn't want anything to happen to my inaugural guests. Bon voyage.
Hello? Aren't you all forgetting about someone? And... action! Some know me as the world's greatest materia hunter. Others, an unstoppable assassin. And the rest, a benevolent and beautiful ninja. But who am I truly? Who ties what rose? The one and only Yuffie! Spiky-haired jerk face! Where do you think you're going? I challenge you to a duel! If I win, you get the honor of serving yours truly. However, if you manage to somehow fluke your way to victory, this amazing ninja will come to join you. What do you say? Wait. Seriously? I mean, we don't actually have to fight. That is, unless you really want to. Oh, abort, abort! Tactical retreat!
The hell is her deal?
Hey! Where do you think you're going? Think this through. Are you absolutely 100% certain you don't want me around to save your butts?
You can come with.
I knew you'd say that! Well, seeing as you're so desperate, I guess I'll oblige ya.
Welcome to the team, Yuffie.
You try anything funny, anything, I'll shove you in the sister ray pointed at Wu-Tai and blast you back home.
Yeesh. But I hear ya. Ooh. You won't regret this, or my name isn't Yuffie Kisaragi. See you over here, and...
How about an orb or two?
This orb has such a gorgeous luster.
This door's really hopping.
cute one that'll go with my swimsuit?
Cookie. Nuts make great weapons and shields. Talk about versatile.
Hey, how you doing? Have a look around. You take care of yourself out there.
I'm looking for something I can use to split watermelons.
Chocobo's for rent, buy careful!